Yeah.
Van Dijk has scored! And Virgil van Dijk in the near post. Brilliant strike by Virgil van Dijk.
It's going to be a tough season, obviously. Every team, I think, they get stronger every season, and it's going to be tough. But we just see it game by game, and then hopefully we can achieve very good things. But it starts on Saturday with a tough home game, the opener against Watford, who's going to be want to do better than they did last year, and we want to do better, obviously, as well. In all aspects, I think he has his own vision, obviously, and he wants to give us instructions how to do things in a different way or his way, and it's not easy to change all of a sudden what you're used to, but it's part of the game as well, and in the end, it's only going to make you a better player. That's what I think. They settled him very good, I think, personally as well. When I came here last season, I think the boys made it so easy for me to settle in. I think personally I did it for them as well, and other players the same, how they did it with me as well. You know, all the new lads are players full of quality, and in the end you need to show it on the pitch. Well, yeah, it's something else, but you want to be part of any competition, if it is the Champions League or the Europa League. You want to be a part of it, and to achieve Europa League after my first season with Southampton, it's something special for me.
And Saints, with their fourth straight win, will be in playing in the Europa League next season.
And hopefully, you know, with the quality we have, we can progress and go through even, or you know. You never know what might happen, but I think what I said, we need to enjoy it and hopefully win games. It's going to be a tough game because it's the opener. You know, everybody wants to prove themselves. Everybody want to win the first game, and we definitely want to win it. Obviously, we play home for our own fans, full house, and we want to show, you know, we'll be capable of again, and start the season on a high. Well, you start from the bottom again. You set new goals. You set new targets for yourself, for the team. So I wanna, you know, play a constant season again. Hopefully, with a couple of good goals and be important for the team. But foremost, I think we want to achieve good things with the team again. And last season was brilliant, and hopefully we can achieve good things this season as well. Love that I feel, or nothing less forever, but I'm down for the minute, so just chill.